Hello to all the kids out there. I'm Elisa from Superbox, and today we're gonna make a cool wagon. So, let's start by looking how to do this. You're going to need to learn how to fold really well, so follow along closely. All right, let's take a look at what we need. We have a box that we'll be folding. We have a piece of paper as well that will be the cover at the top. We have our four wheels, 1, 2, 3, 4. And we also have these pieces that will be part of the wagon that gets pulled. And two double-sided tapes. So let's get started. Now, first, what we're going to do is we're going to fold this piece right over here where the crease is. So fold it down just like this and push, push, push. Next, do the same on the other side. Fold it down and push, push, push. Then you're going to fold it on the inside. So fold it down and push, push, push. Next, we're going to do over here. Fold down and push. Again on the inside, fold down and push. Let's do the other side. So one here, push, and over here, push. Now for the last side, on the corner, the other corner, and in the middle, just like that. All right, it's time to start folding. So first we're going to lift up the sides like this. Lift it up just like that. Push these two inside like that. We're going to lift up the corner all the way up. And then it's going to go all the way down. And then it's going to go inside the two holes at the bottom. So push it all the way in until it pops inside just like this. Okay, now we're going to do the other side. So push these two in, all the way in. Pull this up and push it in until it pops in the bottom. Pop and pop, just like that. And now you've got your little box, just like this. Okay. See how it's in? Nicely popped, just like this. Okay, it's time to do our wheels. So push this part out, and this part out, and take your four wheels. So we have 1, 2, 3. All right, now, next we're going to do the chair. So for the chair, again, we have to do some folding. So fold this side like this, then fold in the middle just a little bit, and then fold the other side right inside. Okay, now once you finish folding, find the hole, and then push this piece all the way through until the end to make a cute little chair, okay? Then we take our box again, and we're gonna find this hole on the side right over here, and we're gonna put this piece all the way through, just like that. Okay, next, we're going to take this piece, take it out, and we're gonna fold this part just a little bit, like that, okay? Then we're going to put it through this hole at the bottom of the chair, like this. Push it in until it goes here, and then leave it there.
Go.
And then fold it up just a little bit to make sure it stays in place. All right, next we're going to make the top of the wagon. So we're going to have this paper right over here. Do you see the white one? And two double-sided tapes. So let's pull off one side, the double-sided tape, and we're going to put it right inside the box over here. Like this. Let's do the same for the other side. Peel it off. And place it on the inside of the box, just like that. All right, now we're gonna take off the tape. All the way off. And all the way off. And then put one side, stick it on, just like this. Pull this all the way around and do the same for the other side. Ta-da! Just like that. Good job, everyone. All right, so now it looks like this, but we're not finished. Now we have to do the wheels. So let's put the box on the side, the wagon. Now it's become a wagon. Just like this, and take out the two pieces that are going to be the wheels. So we have four wheels. One, two, three, and four. Let's take two of these. Peel off the sticker. We're gonna place it half. See how it's half a circle? So put some of that there and some on top, just like this. Good job. Now do it for the other one. Peel off the sticker and place it on top. Very good. Now let's do the other side. So put these on, put these straight, just like this. Peel off the sticker and place it on top. One and two. And it's finished! Look how cute that is! We've made an adorable little wagon! Where's our horsey to come and stay to pull the wagon? Please help us! Oop, let's put this through like that. Dun 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 dun. Yay! Goodbye! We'll see you next time! That was a really tricky craft and you did a fantastic work. So I'll see you.